Now fourth sum is, Shalu is left with rupees 188.75 after buying a toy. If she had rupees 510 at first, how much did she spend? Its statement we can make as this, as Shalu had 510 rupees and she is left with now rupees 188.75. So how much she spent, that we can find by subtracting both the numbers. As here after 510, any decimal or paisas are not written, so we can write there 00 paisa. So after subtracting, we will get answer rupees 321.25. In fifth sum, a ticket to a fair cost rupees 625. What will be the cost of four tickets? Cost of one ticket is given and we have to find the cost of four tickets, so we will multiply 625 with 4. So by multiplying 625 with 4, we can get answer rupees 2500. Sixth sum is, how much more is rupees 790.75 than rupees 428.25? Means simply we have to subtract both the numbers and we have to tell how much more is the greater number from the smaller number. So we can subtract them both and we will get the answer. We have to keep this in mind when we are subtracting or adding these numbers in which decimals are given. Then below decimal we have to write every time decimal.